going around collecting power armors. So what I'm doing now, this. I'm just holding it in, and not very good for me. Ooh. Let me get some of these blueprints. Ooh. Eight. Wow. So I'm only checking these terminals quickly. There's a reasoning being with if you access terminals and all that, there could be some slight information. So I could be able to get bare mech parts to outfit my mechs. Oh, that's actually kind of sad. So as you can see, a lot of the information. Spice. South. Sales. Laser. Announcements. Did that just call me the mechanist? It's just the mechanist from before? Is the mechanist another person that was trapped inside of a? That was a really good find, that. The way that's just. Where did it? It sounds like the mechanist was, Wait, how did I miss that? How? Laser trap. What was that meant to do? Nothing there. So if I stay in stealth mode, at least in stealth mode, I won't be spotted as easy. Ada, maybe. Broken terminal. Will take that. Missed handy fuel canister. Obviously, I'm going to take that. Ada. Ballpoint pen, don't need that. Some of this stuff is actually really valuable. Ada, stop. And I don't mean like selling wise valuable, I mean they could be used quite a lot on my area.
Use this.
Wow. This is sick. This is cool. Oh, what? That's amazing. How long was this? This is cool. This is amazing. Oh, the light bulb model. Intel. Ada. I'm Oh my God, this is What would this be for? There we go. Oh my God, one more. Oh my God, why is this so tedious? Let's see if I can change the system. Choose an option. Oh my God. Wow, what? I might have to come back to this one, guys. What? And it takes me. What? What does that actually do? Do I not activate traps? Hang on. Where's the traps? Do I not activate them? I don't think I activate traps. You never get locked down, yeah. I don't think I activate traps, guys. I don't know how I feel about that. I actually don't activate traps. That's Kind of weird. So anyhow, I'm actually gonna end here. Don't know how long this episode's been. Hopefully it's been a short one. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you have, please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys all next time. Bye.